Paul P. de la Gironière was a French adventurer who lived in the Philippines for 20 years in the early 19th century. He founded a town called Yala Jala in Rizal Province and practiced as an eye doctor. He also explored different parts of the country and encountered various ethnic groups and cultures. One of his most memorable experiences was when he visited the Tinguian tribe in Abra, a mountainous province in northern Luzon. The Tinguian were known for their headhunting practices and their ritual of eating the brains of their enemies. Gironière and his assistant Alila were invited by the Tinguian chief to witness a brain feast that was held to celebrate their victory over a rival tribe. They were led to a sacred space where several severed heads were placed around a large vessel of basi, a fermented sugarcane wine. The Tinguian warriors then took turns to crack open the skulls of their enemies with hatchets and scoop out the brains. The young Tinguian girls then pounded the brains until they were fine enough to be mixed with the basi. Gironière and Alila were horrified by this sight, but they had no choice but to join the feast or risk being killed by the Tinguian. They pretended to drink the infernal beverage that was passed around, but secretly spat it out when no one was looking. They also tried to avoid looking at the gruesome spectacle of the Tinguian eating the brains and singing war songs. Gironière later wrote that this was one of the most dreadful scenes he ever witnessed in his life, and that he felt sick for several days after that. He also wondered how such a barbaric custom could exist among people who were otherwise gentle and hospitable.